What's up, Empire? What's up, Amp Nation? Hashtag Amp Nation below. In this video, we're going to discuss, can Amp Coin reach 10 bucks? Okay, so we're critiquing Amp Kingdom's video on can Amp reach 10 bucks. I did a video on this as well. I might link to it or something. You can check it out on the channel. Make sure you subscribe. Just to let you guys know, there's no static between me and whoever owns this channel. I actually subscribed, hit the notification bell like you should be doing right now on my channel, man. So let's check it out. We're going to go over 5 reasons. This is just so that you don't have to watch the entire video because it's pretty long. Not mine. I'm talking about theirs. It's 10 minutes. I'm going to break it down quickly. I believe I could do it in 10 minutes, but I do ramble. Just bear with me. Avoid the shiny object syndrome. Avoid clicking on the ads. Avoid opening up another browser and just stay here because you want to know if your investment is good. So let's get started. All right. So number 5 reason they believe Amp Coin could reach 10 bucks. Okay. It says Amp is welcomed by so many investors because it can be found in many exchanges. It's easily accessible. Now I agree that it's easily accessible and it can be found on many exchanges, but that's not too unique. There's a lot of cryptocurrencies that you can find on a lot of the exchanges. That doesn't mean it's going to be top dog, and that doesn't make it, capable of reaching 10 bucks. Do I believe it's going to reach 10 bucks? Yes, but I have good reason for that. And if you watch my channel, you know why. I'm all about real life usage, real world application. And this is what's going to take Amp to 10 bucks, not just because it's on a lot of exchanges. Okay. But I love this point too. Okay. It's easily accessible, meaning more people can purchase, swap, sell, all that extra stuff. So number 4 reason, make sure you watch to number 1, guys. Number 4 reason is because AMP is a collateral token. I talk about this all the time, right? It can be liquidated in payments if payments take longer than usual. So if you're doing a transaction, it secures transactions. So it secures it for both sides, for the vendor and for the investor, the person making a payment. Or like if you're paying using AMP or something, or using Flex or something, it secures it for both parties, okay? So if it takes a little bit longer, that's a highlight because it takes away the risks and the losses for the vendors and the investors, okay? So that was number 4. Let's keep going. Let's keep it going. I'm gonna keep it going. All right, number three is several online and offline businesses are currently integrating AMP token into their payment systems. If you know anything about Flexa, when you think Flexa, think AMP is one love and marriage. Okay, so it's just like that. So wherever Flexa goes, AMP goes, is the gateway. All right, so it's like what marijuana was before people start getting on crack and heroin. Okay, is the gateway. All right, so my point is, all of these cryptocurrencies, if they're massively adopted in local stores, on Amazon, eBay, any of these real actual places, they're going to have to go through Flexa payment because it has the technology for it and nobody else does right now. Okay, so this is one of the big points that they make on number 3. Okay, so that makes it good. All right, but one reason why they believe it will be hard to get 10 bucks is because of its supply. I think it's what, 1 billion? In the supply. Okay, so for that, they believe it's going to be difficult. I don't believe it has anything to do with that. I don't believe that's going to hold these cryptocurrencies back, their supplies. A lot of you traders do, and I understand how you guys think and everything, but I know real business. When I look at these cryptocurrencies, some of them are just bull that you can make a quick dollar off of. Others are going to be long lasting that might have a chance at replacing the dollar. And that was the whole point of cryptocurrency in the first place, replace the dollar, remember? All right, so I think AMP is one of those that is stacking up its real life use cases, its real world application, doing so many joint ventures and partnerships and weaving itself into society in so many different ways that it's making sure it's solidified and that it doesn't have to ever go anywhere. So I believe that's what's happening with AMP right now, okay? All right, so, the supply, that really doesn't matter to me. All right, so number 5, okay, or number 1, okay? So if you stay to this end, go ahead, put "I stayed to the end" in the comments. Now, the thing is this. So they said by 2022, by his math, his price prediction for AMP is 23 cents. Now, the simple fact is this, and we've seen it this past year, man, a lot of people that thought they knew everything about reading these, that's why I say stop paying attention to these daily charts, y'all. There's no way to predict. You can try, but there's really no way to predict. I stopped a long time ago. Stop paying attention. Reason being is it says we can be optimistic, but it's nearly impossible to predict crypto prices no matter how much experience you have. And the reason being is that people continue to treat AMP and the rest of these cryptocurrencies like a hype coin, okay? This is not Dire Wolf. This is not Dogecoin or something, but people are getting in and they're treating it like that. So people are panic selling when it's not skyrocketing after 5 days and everything, okay? So they treat it like a hype coin, you know, and that's scary because just somebody like an influencer, a Kim Kardashian, Elon Musk can do a tweet and the price can go all the way up. So that's another reason why it's hard to predict. We don't know. We can be optimistic and bullish and be like, yeah, man, it's going to be a dollar by the end of 2021 or 2022, but there's no way to freaking know. Only thing we can do is make sure that they're holding up to what's on their roadmap and on their white paper. That will let you know what's going to happen in the long term. So I don't know exactly when it's going to reach 10, but it would reach 10. The more, if it stays on track with the roadmap, it will reach 10, is inevitable, my Smith voice. Okay, so if you're new to the channel, do a Jet Li sidekick to the like button, or do a Anderson Silva spinning back fist to the subscription button. You know what I'm saying? I went back for the Anderson Silva one, all right? When that bell pops up, it's not the end of a fight round. It's letting you know that I just uploaded or went live and you don't want to miss a thing. Love you guys. Lars, we'll see you in the next one, all right?